Hey, this here graveyard here is Parsons Crossing, Sheffield. Jewish graveyard. I can remember it as a kid. But I never went in it. You used to go in here, didn't you?
Yeah.
I never went in as a kid, me, and we were only out of the side at Valley. But,
yeah, but we used to climb up at wall from cornfield.
Yeah, from other side?
Yeah, cornfield.
Ah, well, the cornfields, now they don't. You wouldn't be unheard of, wouldn't it, to grow corn out here. But, yeah.
I'm going to let you walk around and I'll sit in
a minute. Alright. Like I said, it's all new to me, this. Which side to walk up first? I wonder why they were there. A big Jewish community on this side of Sheffield, to be honest. Let's get some dates on it, see if we can suss something out. 62. You wouldn't have thought, having lived off the descendant of Sheffield all my life, that they were a big Jewish community or even any Jewish people really. So I don't know anybody by name. But this. Obviously. What's so different? Ah. I'll try and find the oldest grave I can to see when this, what about? So I'm born in the 70s and I remember this, I remember seeing it from over here, from over this wall. This is a dark brook which he caught cornfields, I know. That's 1971. I'm sure there's going to be some people that's watching this who might even have got some relatives in here. Far too good, to be honest. In 1977. Maybe it were people that lived in Ecclesfield, which is quite affluent, because We lived on Deerlands Avenue. It's a council estate just over back of them trees over here, over at Brook. And I never knew of one Jewish person growing up as a kid. Well, yeah, this was all here. Now these look like the oldest ones, and I think this might be why this graveyard ended up here. I can't read any of it, I'm sorry, but there's a date on this one. I don't want to disturb it too much. 1965. That's a pity that's fell off, isn't it? Ah, this is it. Died here April 10th, 1874. Now this tells me that these old graves here are what's brought all the new ones. Oh, after. So 1874, that's quite old. And they're still burying people here, it looks, isn't it? There's still space. In fact, this looks like an extension. Really, because it's the other side of that old wall. But this is either the original side. I'm not sure. People are still getting buried here. And Philpa Patnick. Patnick's a fucking thingy name here, isn't it? Benson. There we are. Like I say, these are the oldest graves. That says March 2nd, 1533. So I'm not sure what that's about, what kind of date system that is. Am I still on? I think I'm still on. So look at some of these old ones. 1924, 23, 23. Ah, that will look here. memory of Raphael Finkelstein in RAF. '42, we've still been at war, haven't we? So maybe he died defending country. Maybe even his adopted country at the time. What's that, 1917? Yep. Well, I hope we enjoyed it. Like I say, first time I've been in it. Or if I've been in it as a kid, I can't remember it. But I can remember looking over the wall at it. And I can remember my grandparents saying, "I hope you're not going in Jewish cemetery." So my grandparents had respect like that, so '1900, 1884, so 1893. Well, that's it. Jewish cemetery. Parsons Cross, Sheffield, just up from Ecclesfield. Well, probably is Ecclesfield, I would say, Parsons Cross. Probably Ecclesfield.